Those we have 6.1 exercise 6.1, 25th problem. Once again, we can see my right hand. So here is the longest side, smallest side mean. Always we should be take is a right angle triangle. Okay, na? Right angle triangle you should be take. Longest side, shortest side mean. Always we can take the right angle triangle. The right angle triangle is, I am going to draw the right angle triangle. The longest side is the hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is the longest side. And base is not a longest side. Like base is not a shortest side. Height is a shortest side. Height is the shortest side. Okay, na? So this is the given. The longest side of the triangle is 3 times the shortest side. Shortest side, let it be as a x, and it will become as a 3x. Okay, na? So shortest side is the 3 times in the longest side. Okay, na? So next, what they are going to give an shorter than the perimeter. Next one, find the minimum length of the shortest. Okay. And the third side is a 2 centimeters shorter than the longest side. Longest side is the 3x, smaller, shortest, shorter by the 2 centimeters mean. It is the 3x minus 2. Okay, na? This is clear. Next perimeter is given. Sum of the length of the sides is equal to perimeter. So 3x plus x, 3x minus 2 is equal to 61. Find the x value and complete the problem. Okay, na? Longest side, smallest side mean. You should be considered as a right angle triangle. Consider as a right angle triangle. Is it clear, Naman? Right. Now I go through our regular class. In the regular class, Rani, good morning, Amma. Good morning. In regular class, we are in the 4th problem. At the time, we cut it. Already we draw the figure. 4th problem, X is, I will draw the once again figure is, see the 4th problem figure is, 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 1. This is the x axis. Y axis is the 1, 2, 3, 4. Y axis, this is the point, and this is the point. Join these two, everyone. Join these two. Right, I will join these two. Is it clear? Next, one more line. This line equation is, what is the line equation? Is the x plus y is equal to 4. One more line equation is the passing through the origin. This figure also we can draw. Passing through the origin. That equation is the 2x minus y is equal to 0. Okay, na? Now here, one line is passing through the origin means that don't take 0, 0. Then don't take 0, 0. Okay, na, Amit? So, Amit, good morning. So, don't take 0, 0. So, either here point or in this point, any one point we can take. Any one point we can take. So, here I am going to take the 2 and the 2. 2 and the 2. This is the point, this side I am going to take. So, now put 2 and the 2 in the equation. Now, put 2, 2 in the given inequalities. Given inequalities. What is the given inequalities? X plus y greater than or equal to 4. X plus y greater than or equal to 4. Equal to 4 is there. Second line is not a equal to 4. Right. Second line, make it as a dotted line. Second line, make it as a dotted line. Second line, make it as a dotted line. Now I will write C. The second line, I am going to make it as a dotted line. because of second line is not a straight line, no equality in this one. That's why second line I will draw the dotted line. Is it clear, everyone? Second line I am going to draw it as a dotted line. Right, second line as a dotted line. Okay. Right, second line is a dotted line. Everyone clear? Second line is a dotted line because of no equality is not given. So you can draw the straight line. Just I will get the bending is there, but it can be take scale and draw the straight line. Okay, na? Right. And determine one more line is the 2x minus y. 2x minus y is less than 0, na? Less than 0. And determine what is the determine the point satisfy or not. You can check. First I will substitute 2, 2. 2 plus 2 is greater than or equal to 4 is equal to 4 is correct. So that is the two side. First equation is the two side. This side is the correct one. So true, it should be write down true. One inequality is true. That is the 2 plus 2 is the 4 is correct. Therefore, that is the this side, 2, 2 side, everyone, arrows you can put, 2, 2 side, next one, 2 into 2, 4, minus 2, less than 0, that is the 2 is, less than 0 is a false, 2 is always greater than 0, it is the opposite side, it is the opposite to the 2 and 2, it is the opposite to the 2 and 2. Now the common region is, what is the common region is this one. This is the common region. Shade, everyone. Shade, this is the common region. Shade, everyone. This is the common region. Is it clear? It is true. Observe which is the true, Amma. The first one is the true. Second one is the false. Na. 2 less than 0 is wrong. 2 is greater than 0. 2 never be less than 0. 2 is greater than 0. One time see the figure in the answers. Six point 3/4 problem. What was it? Four minus 2. Greater than 0 is given. Less than 0 is given. Six point three. Equations one time see Amma. 6.3, 6.3, 6.1, 6.3. Fourth problem. What they are going to give in? 2, 1, 3 we can take. 1, 3 we can take means 1, 3 equal to 4 is correct. This is the figure here downset towards correct. this is the 2 comma 3 means it is not in the shade. 2 comma 3 we can take mean. 2 comma 3, 5 is greater than 4, greater than, it is the this side. 2 comma 3 mean. 4 minus 3 is the negative. This is also positive. Right? Everyone see this. So not equality point, you should take 2 comma 3 point, you should be take 2 comma 3 point, you should be take 2 comma 3, don't take equality point, other than different points you can take, not equal point. 2 comma 3 we can take, greater than 0 is given option. Question is greater than 0 is given a, here greater than 0 is given a, right, greater than 0 is given means, one time see, greater than 0 means, here 2 is greater than 0 is true, greater than 0 is given means true, true means, this is the what side is, it is the 2 comma 2 side, this is also this side, this is also this side, this is also this side. Right, draw the figure, this will be closed, this will be closed. Right, 2 comma greater than 0 means this will be closed. That problem is given wrong in the textbook and answer is given in some other wrong. That's why this is the correct one.
Yes, no sir,
less than 0 means this side. Here, less than 0 means here. Greater than 0 means here we can take. Okay, na? The problem is not correct, is given, whatever it may be. Right, go through the fifth problem, everyone. Go through the fifth problem, everyone.
Zero, zero never be put up because of it is passing zero, zero.
The line is passing through the 0, 0 means we never put the 0, 0.
So true means shading is should be done to the origin side.
No, 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 don't take the 0, 0 side. Don't take the 0, 0 point. Because of it, is line is passing through the 0, 0 means don't take 0, 0. Other than 0, 0, it should be taken. Okay, na? Right. Everyone see the fifth problem? Everyone see the fifth problem. 2x minus y, 2x minus y greater than 1, x minus 2y less than minus 1. Now draw everyone. Both are not equal, inequality only, dotted lines only, dotted lines only both. Okay, na? First one, consider 2x minus y is equal to 0 and first write down x is equal to 0, 2x minus 1 is equal to 1, x is equal to 0, y x place is the 0, y is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 0, write down 2x, y place is the 0 is equal to 1, x is equal to 1 by 2. Now draw the table, everyone. X, y, x value is 0, y value is minus 1. Y value is 0, x value is 1 by 2. One table is completed. Consider the second equation. Second equation is consider, everyone. Consider. Second equation is x minus 2y is equal to 0. X minus 2y is equal to 0. So x is equal to 0. Then 0 minus 2y, x is minus 1, sorry, minus 1 is equal to minus 1. Y is equal to 1 by 2. Y is equal to 0. So x, y place is the 0 is equal to minus 1, x is equal to minus 1. Draw the table. x, y. X is 0, y value is the 1 by 2, y 0, x value is the minus 1. Now everyone draw this table. Draw this table. Now I draw the figure. First everyone see the figure. I am going to draw the figure. Negative sides also there. I am going to take the, this points is complete enough. Right, I will take the first equation either to what is the first equation is that 2x minus y, 2x minus y is greater than 1, its table is so 0, 1 by 2 minus 1, 0, this table is right on. Next table you can see. Next equation is x minus 2y is less than minus 1, less than minus 1, its table is right on, x, y, 0, 1 by 2, minus 1, 0, I'm rubbing this total, alright, now draw the figure everyone, now draw the figure. Everyone draw the figure. What is the figure here? Negative side and positive side. Minus 1, 0, 1, 2. This side is a plus 1, plus 2, y. This is the y. This is the x. Downside is needed, right? Downside also needed. Minus 1. Okay. Minus 1. Right. Everyone see. First one dotted line. What is the first table is? First line is x0, y minus 1. X0, y minus 1. Y0, x1 by 2. Y0, x1 by 2, x1 by 2, this is a point, now draw the dotted line, now draw the dotted line, right, now draw the dotted line, this is a 1 by 2, okay, na? Then draw the dotted line. So this is the 1 by 2, this is the 1 by 2, this is the 1, this is the 2, okay na, 1 by 2, next second equation, this line equation is, this line equation is, what is the line equation is the 2x minus y greater than 1, second line equation, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 1 by 2. X is equal to 0. Y is equal to 1 by 2. Y is equal to 1 by 2. X is equal to 0. Y is equal to 1 by 2. Y is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 1. Again, dotted line. This equation, dotted line, you should be draw this equation. Both are not passing through the origin. Both are not passing through the origin. That's why substitute origin point in that one. Everyone substitute origin point in that one. Both are not passing through the origin. That's why everyone substitute origin point. This line equation is x minus 2y less than minus 1. Okay, na? Right. 0, 0 substitute. Now put 0, 0 in given inequalities. Given inequalities. 2x minus y greater than 0 greater than 1 and x minus 2y less than minus 1 and greater than 0 substitute in the given inequalities. Next one is verify inequalities and determine if the point satisfy the inequalities or not, and determine if the point satisfy or not for inequalities, for given inequalities. First 0 0 puttamma. So 0 0 first equation is 2 into 0 minus 0 greater than 1. 0 is greater than 1, false. 1 is completed. False means first equation is not on 0 side. For first equation is a false. So second equation you can see. What is the second equation in? See everyone. Second equation is given 0 0. What is the second equation? Is x0 y0 less than minus 1. 0 is less than minus 1 is also false. Okay, na? Is also false. Both are false. So this is also false. Everyone see. This is also false. False means not on the zero side. This is also not on the zero side. Opposite to the zero. So this is the common reason. Same figure in the textbook also. We get the same figure. For understanding only, I will take the big figure. But how, sir? Observe, you can see. This is the downside, this line. Okay, now? This is the downside. This line is the upside. Now see, upside. Both are equating. Okay, now? How upside means false, now? False means not 0 0 side. Opposite to the 0 0. Right. Everyone go through the sixth problem. Sixth problem is x plus y less than or equal to 6, x plus y greater than or equal to 4. Everyone draw figure. Everyone draw figure first, you can do. First you can do. consider x plus y is equal to 6, x is equal to 0, 0 plus y is equal to 6, y is equal to 6, one table. Y is equal to 0, x plus 0 is equal to 6, x also 6, one table is completed. X, y, 0 means 6, 0 means 6, everyone, you should be complete table, right? Second equation, consider, what is the second equation is, x plus y greater than or equal to 4, so equal to 4, x is equal to 0, 0 plus y is equal to 4, y is equal to 4, y is equal to 0, x plus 0 is equal to 4, x is equal to 4. We're gonna draw the table, x, y, 0 means 4, 0 means 4, right, everyone draw the figure, everyone draw the figure. Right, we can take, draw the figures. I will draw the figures. This is the y-axis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is the 6. This is the y-axis. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the x-axis. This is the x-axis. 0. Okay, now? 0. Right. First one. First table. Equal or not equal? Equal means straight line. X, 0, y, 6. X is 0, y, 6. Y is 0, x is 6. Join these two straight lines. Join these two straight lines. Right, join these two straight lines. This equation, write down everyone. What is the equation? This equation, write down. What is the equation is? Everyone write down equation. Its equation is x plus y less than or equal to 6. Second equation write down. X is equal to 0, y is equal to 4. Right? X is equal to, y is equal to 0, x is equal to 4. Right? Join these two. Join these two. All right, join these two. This line equation is x plus y greater than or equal to 4. X plus y greater than or equal to 4. Right, everyone, 0, 0 side point we can take. 0, 0 side point we can take. 0, 0 side point we can take. 0, 0 side point. Now put x is 0, 0. Now put 0, 0. So write on the point. Now put 0, 0 in the given inequalities and determine both are satisfied or not satisfied. So first equation C, 0 plus 0 less than or equal to 6. That is the 0 less than or equal to 6 is a false statement. Means opposite to the 0, right? First one is a false, 0 is less than 6 is a correct, true, truth. 0 is a less than 6 is a true, right? True, correct.
Yes, true.
Down side trolley, zero side. Arrow marks zero side. Arrow marks zero side. Arrow marks zero side. Okay, zero side is the arrow marks. Second one, see. Zero less zero greater than four. Zero is greater than four is the false. False, right? Opposite to the zero. Okay, Richard. Opposite to the zero. Anti to the zero. What is the common is? This shade is the common. This is the common. This is the common. Right. This is the common. C1 textbook also, we get the same answer. Same only. Okay. Can I go through the seventh problem? Draw fast. How many problems we can draw? It can be drawn. So seventh problem, fast we can do. Seventh problem. So seventh completed mean. The day tomorrow, day after tomorrow, we have to complete this exercise. New topic we are going to start within 2 days. Okay, now within 2 days, I am going to start the new topic. So now I am going to start the directly trigonometry topic. Already date is the 6th today. So 8th means this weekend it going mean this. Week is over. Mean next week already we are going to start now. So college will be start at that time. Before only I will start the trigonometry. First everyone draw the figures. Seventh one do. Do seventh one everyone. First table draw the. Yes sir. I'm ready. Yes sir. First table, you can tell me table. I will draw the table. First equation is 2x plus y. 8 table is x is equal to 0, y is equal to 8. Y is equal to 0, x is equal to 4. Right. One table is completed. Second equation you can take. What is the second equation in? X plus 2y greater than 10 is table in. XY, everyone check table in the x 0, y is equal to 5, y 0, x is equal to 10. Everyone check the tables. I will draw the table directly. Okay, now? Completed, sir, seventh one. Very good, very good. Completed means eighth one you can go. Completed candidates, we enter into the eighth problem. Remaining students, you can see those we have doubt. The students, we can see, right? X is equal is there, straight lines only. X is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, this is the x. Okay, now y is equal to maximum is the 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 is the y. Okay. X is equal to 0, y is equal to 8, 1 point. Y is equal to 0, x is equal to 4 is the 1 point. Now everyone draw the straight line. This equation should be right out. What is the equation is? 2x plus y greater than or equal to 8. Second one, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 5. Y is equal to 0, x is equal to 10. Y is equal to 0, x is equal to 10. It is also straight line. It is also straight line. Everyone join this straight line. Right. This is also straight line. This equation mentioned. So x plus 2y greater than or equal to 10. 0, 0 substitute number. 0, 0. First equation is a 0 plus 0 greater than 8. False. 0 is a greater than 8 is a false. Second one, 0, 0 substitute. 0 plus 0 greater than 10. This is also false. 0 is greater than 10 is a false. Opposite to the 0. Opposite.